In July of 2012, simple teenager Matt Connor fell into a vat of nuclear waste while touring the factory which produces and sells nuclear waste to Marvel. He gained the ability to turn invisible.
I'm invisible! I need to find a good use for this power.
They won't suspect a thing.